You can add a payment button to your chatbots and landing pages and accept online payments from users using Cryptomus. Register on the Cryptomus website using your email address or phone number. Come up with a strong password, read and accept the terms and conditions, and click Create an Account. You will receive a confirmation code to your indicated email address or phone number. Enter it during the next step and open your personal account. Click Create Merchant. Enter your merchant name and click Create. You need to pass the moderation by confirming that you are the owner of your e-commerce platform. It can be a website or a Telegram bot. Select your option. Confirm that you are the owner of the website or bot. Your available moderation methods will depend on your merchant purpose. Via your website, enter a link to your website and add a short description. Click Submit. Select your website moderation method. Please note that the next step in the Cryptomus settings interface will offer a code or file that you need to use. Let's analyze the available methods and their settings. Using DNS, add specified code to your domain's DNS record in the TXT format. You can do this in your hosting control panel. Using a meta tag on the site, add specified code to the head tag of your website homepage. Using an HTML file, download the file and add it to your website's root folder. If you own a SendPulse-powered e-commerce website, we recommend using a meta tag on the site moderation method. To do this, to go to the Site Settings tab, select the head location, and add the code. Once you add the code to your website, click Check. If you have entered the data correctly, you will see the success status. Click Confirm to submit your website for moderation. Wait for your merchant to be moderated. This can take up to 12 hours via Telegram. Enter a link to your bot and add a short description. Click Submit. Get your code, enter it in your Telegram bot, and wait for confirmation. Once you pass the moderation, you can delete the code. Once you pass the moderation, open your merchant and go to Settings API Integration. Copy the data in the Merchant ID and Payment API key fields. Log into your SendPulse account and go to Account Settings, Accept Payments. Next to Cryptomus, click Connect. Enter your merchant name. Enter the ID and API key you copied in your Cryptomus account. Select the currency using which you want to showcase your product. If necessary, select the cryptocurrency in which you need to accept payments from customers. If the values are correct, you will receive a notification and your connection status will change to connected. You can choose this payment option when creating chatbot and landing page payment buttons.